Amid several crackdowns on terrorists and suspects across the nation ahead of Republic Day, a joint team of Uttar Pradesh Anti-Terrorist Squad and Maharashtra ATS have arrested a suspect of the ISIL operative Nizamuddin from Uttar Pradesh's Kushinagar on Saturday. He will be produced in the court later in the day. Correspondent Sachidanand from Uttar Pradesh for ANI.